this shit. Come on.
Walker, move your ass. Move it, Walker.
As an occupying force, it is important to set a good example. As such, please keep in mind the following protocols. Grooming standards are to be kept at all times. No fraternization with civilians of any kind. When off duty, please keep music, etc., at a reasonable volume so as not to disturb the local population. Absolutely no drugs or stimulants except as provided by medical personnel. Alcohol restricted to one beer per soldier per day, with a meal as available. Share time on the putting green or access will be revoked. Each offense will warrant 5 demerits. 5 demerits receives an official warning. 10, 2 weeks hard labor. 15, public flogging. Looting and excessive force are not tolerated and will be met with the strictest punitive measures.
Don't tell me like the present!
son of a bitch.
Confirmed!
He's going for it!
Hey, what the hell is fucking?
Got him!
Soldier in the open! Drop his ass!
Cover me! I'm reloading! Reloading!
I'll try and flank up and cover me.
That's one!
there! Fuck you! Move it up!
Kill them all!
Tango's moving, eyes wide. Taking heavy fire!
Not for long!
Eyes on that ass guy! He's moving from cover!
Under fire!
Flash it! Keep running! Incoming! Kill them all!
Keep them back! I'm down moving! Watch him!
Kill is fucking confirmed!
Gotta go!
Tango's moving, eyes wide.
Throwing flashbang! On your feet! We gotta move! That's one! Reloading!
To my men, I don't need to remind you of the events which have led us here. We are each branded by our actions, for good or ill. Yes, there is darkness to come, but take heart, for the storm will soon break. There will be chaos in the coming days. As your commander, I know you will persevere. You are the damned 33rd. It's been the greatest honor of my life to serve alongside you. That is why I can trust you with this final order. No matter what, endure. Be ever vigilant. Hold the line.
Go!
That's right.
12 o'clock.
I'll see you. Get my six!
Lane cover fire, move up.
Throwing a frag!
He's dead!
Surrender.
It's the only way inside that tower.
The fuck's sake! Give it up! The mission's over! We failed!
Not while I'm still breathing!
Fine! Then keep breathing! Run, motherfucker!
Damn it, Walker! Run!
Captain Walker, we're all that's left of the damn 33rd. We surrender, sir. Dubai is yours.
Where is Conrad?
Where he's always been. Upstairs, waiting for you.
Thank you.
done, Walker. You've done what the storm could not. Destroyed the damn 33rd. Do you feel like a hero yet? Please, come in. Now that you're here, I want to ask you a question. What did you think when you arrived in Dubai? When you'd seen what I had done, did you think it the work of a madman?
Yeah. I thought you'd lost your goddamn mind. Or I hope that's what happened.
Oh, yes. That would have made things easier. But I wasn't that lucky.
You sure about that?
I assure you, I'm as sane as you are, Captain. I'm upstairs, Walker. When you're done rifling through my things, please join me. Let's not prolong this any more than we have to. When you're ready, there's something up here I'd like to show you.
Been forgetting when I am. You should know you're always there. I keep repeating the next time, next time, you won't. I hate this lie the most. Mostly I just hate the want. Jeremy, someday people will tell you about your father. For that, I'm sorry. I love you.
No matter how hard I tried, I never could escape the reality of what happened here. That was my downfall. There, finished. I hope you like it.
What the hell is going on?
Your eyes are opening for the first time. It hurts, doesn't it? Go on. What do you think?
You did this.
No, you did.
Your orders killed 47 innocent people. Someone has to pay for your crimes, Walker. Who's it gonna be?
John? Is that you?
You tell me.
I'm done playing games, John.
I assure you, this is no game.
It seems that reports of my survival have been greatly exaggerated.
This is impossible.
Oh, I assure you, it is.
How?
Not how. Why? You were never meant to come here.
We have our orders. Leave the city, radio command from outside the storm wall. They send in the cavalry, we go home.
What happened here was out of my control.
Was it? None of this would have happened if you'd just stopped. But on you marched. And for what?
We tried to save you.
You're no savior. Your talents lie elsewhere.
This is your fault, goddammit!
Stop right there, Lugo!
He wouldn't listen!
We didn't have a choice!
He turned us into fucking killers!
This isn't my fault.
It takes a strong man to deny what's right in front of him. And if the truth is undeniable, you create your own.
What the hell happened?
I don't know. He just stopped moving.
Walker, snap out of it.
I get it. We have to choose.
The truth, Walker, is that you're here because you wanted to feel like something you are not. A hero.
Lugo!
You left me to die!
I'm here because you can't accept what you've done. It broke you.
Colonel? Colonel, please.
What's going on, Walker?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
You needed someone to blame. So you cast it on me. A dead man. I know the truth is hard to hear, Walker. But it's time. You're all that's left. And we can't live this lie forever. I'm going to count to five, then I'm pulling the trigger.
You're not real. This is all in my head.
Are you sure? Maybe it's in mine. One.
No. Everything. All this. It was your fault.
If that's what you believe, then shoot me. Two.
I didn't mean to hurt anybody.
No one ever does, Walker. Three. Four. It takes a strong man to deny what's in front of him.
Stronger than you were.
Whatever you say, Walker. No matter what happens next, don't be too hard on yourself. Even now, for all you've done, you can still go home. Lucky you.
What now, sir?
Huh?
The men are asking. What do we do now?
We complete our mission.
And what mission would that be, sir?
Just get me a goddamn radio. This is Captain Martin Walker, requesting immediate evacuation of Dubai. Survivors. One too many.
Ah!
Commander, this is Falcon 1. I think we found him. Captain Walker.
He's armed!
It's okay. Hold your fire.
I don't understand. What's he doing?
Look at his eyes. Something's not right.
Captain Walker, we are here to help. But first, I need you to lay down your weapon.
He's not complying.
He's shell-shocked. Give him a second. Just hand me your weapon, Captain.
It's over. Time to go home.
Captain, we drove through this whole city to find you. We saw things. You don't mind me asking. What was it like? How'd you survive all this?
Who said I did?